Hello and welcome back to my channel. Now, for the last reaction of the day, and for about about 6 days, I'm going to be reacting to a song by an artist called Yebba. She featured with Ed Sheeran on his album, and the song Best Part of Me, which I reacted to. Go and check it out. It's called Where'd You Go, and it came out this year. I can't wait to listen to it. Let's get into it. Okay.
It's spinning me around again, like a little girl in a pink dress.
Instantly, I just picked up on that, like, it's like a crescendic synth. It just fades in and out. It's just beautiful, and I really liked it.
This was my only friend up until the moment we met.
Oh. Wow, darkness was my only friend up until the point we met. Wow, that's really deep.
Oh, and I held you so close, and you said, where do you go?
I like this a lot. So far, just like the song with Ed Sheeran, the vocals are very delicate, but also really intricate. In the way they are, her vibrato is really cool, and also the falsetto too. She has quite a big range considering her voice is so quiet, but yeah, I really enjoy it so far.
With all this worry in my head, I'll stay up as late as I can. Oh, till you come home, come home. And tell me, where do you go? What do you take?
So I was kind of struggling to latch onto the lyrics when she says, where do you go when you go? I think that's what she said. And she said, what do you take with your weary soul? I think she might be talking about, like, someone who's struggling a bit. When they go, what do they take with them? Because obviously a weary soul is kind of like someone who's a bit down. Their soul's not really there. That's what I'm picking up on it.
It's spinning me around again. In and out of touch with the second hand. Oh.
This is a really amazing song. Just throughout, that was weird. Throughout, when she went time stops, it just, the song, the tempo slowed down, but also her voice like faded into this filter, which made it sound like very echoey. Really, really clever songwriting.
But tell me, where do I go?
This is really good.
What do I take? Oh, where do I go when I go? Ooh, I just wanna know. Ooh, I just wanna know.
There's the voice. Nice and high.
Oh,
There's the instruments feeding into that filter again. Did it? That's it. Wow, that was interesting. That was Yebba with Where Do You Go? Now, I loved it. I mean, I'm sure you can tell by my reaction. I really liked the instrumental. It's kind of like a, it felt like you were in a jungle, listening to the natural sounds of a jungle. The way she incorporated her voice, like her vocals are so impressive. They're so delicate and intricate, but when they want to be powerful, they can. And she really showed it off well here. Final score, I think I'll give it a 9 out of 10. It's a really top quality song, and I will be checking out more after I've come back from my holiday. But that's for now. I shall see you soon.